Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to be painting some miscellaneous parts and the steering column. All of this goes that brownish beige color. So let's just get started. I hope you guys enjoyed my last video on my filtration. If you didn't see it, if you don't know what I'm using for my filtration, go to the last video. I'm going to leave a video link at the end of this video showing that video. All right, guys, let me get started. First of all, I'm going to use some sealer so that I can seal all these parts and get them painted. All right, the gun I'm going to be using is my ANI Black HVLP. And I'm going to be using it at 28 PSI. So that I can spray the sealer on these parts. This is the sealer I'm using. It's a medium gray. And there it is. Okay, I'm gonna wait 15 minutes. I'll come back, start applying the paint. There it is. After the three coats, I'm going to let it dry for about 10-15 minutes, come back, then I'm going to start applying this satin sheen clear. Okay, it's like a semi-gloss type of clear, so that's what the car is going to be having through the inside. All right, let me just wait a couple of minutes. I'll come back, start applying the clear. There it is, after three coats of clear. This is not a high gloss clear, guys. It's for the inside, so it's gonna be a little bit dull, but that's the way it is. Also, I re-cleared these headlights. These are for, I think it's a Hyundai Genesis Coupe. So it came out real nice. These I did put high gloss clear, but regarding these, real nice, really, really nice. All right, guys, this will be it for this video. Hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys are learning from these videos. That's what these videos are all about. So, guys, thank you very much. I'll see you next weekend, and have a great week. And that'll be it. All right, thank you. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. Hit the little bell icon so you can be notified whenever I upload a video. And I'll see you this weekend. Thank you and God bless.